Now this is a song that takes me back to my college days. The old 12-year, two-year plan. Now, so it was a dedication I was doing a little while back to Mr. Meatloaf, who passed away last year. It's from the Rocky Horror Picture Show. It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. Listen closely, not very much longer. I've got to keep control. I remember doing the time warp. Bringing those moments when the blackness would hit me and the void would be calling. Just a jump to the left and a step to the right, with your hands on your hips and bring your knees in tight. But it's a pelvic thrust that really drives you insane. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again. It's so dreamy, oh fantasy, free me, so you can see me not at all, in another dimension, with voyeuristic intentions, well secluded, I'll see it all, with a bit of a mind flip, you're into the time slip. Be the same. You're spaced out on sensation, like you're under sedation. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again. Well, I was tapping down the streets just to have a thing, when the stink of an eye gave me an evil wink. Me up, took me by surprise. Had a pickup truck in the devil's eyes. Stared at me, I felt a change. I meant nothing, never would again. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again. The time warp again. Yeah, something for the Rocky Horror Picture Show. Yeah, thank you.